Dixieland. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I want to thank 97X. I want to thank Quicker Liquor. Todd, thank you so much, you and Lee, for bringing in. We had the Jesse James bourbon bottle signing last Wednesday. I want to thank all you people. This is home turf for Jackyl, and God bless each and every one of you, man. Thank you so much. And I don't know about you, but I think we need to let Brother Chase in the Thunderbeach rally. Chase and Kathy, everybody raise your right hand. Raise your right hand. Raise your other right hand. There we go. You got them. Everybody say, I solemnly swear that I will raise immortal hell. I will raise immortal hell until Jackyl comes back to do this shit again real soon. What do you say? All in favor say, I. The eyes have it. Hear. Here's to you, Thunderbeach. It's so good to see our brothers in Kid Rock, Shanks and Tim, and all the good people here taking care of us tonight. And I hope you've had a great. I want you to ride safe. I want to see you real soon. Let's play the Lumberjack song. What he said? Yeah, man. Is that Derek fucking St. Holmes over there? There's Derek St. fucking Holmes right over there. That's Derek St. fucking motherfucking Holmes right there. I heard you sing Stranglehold night before. No, it was last night. It was last night. My nights are fucked up. Now I'm embarrassed to open my fucking mouth. Fuck you, Derek St. Holmes. Too fucking good. This has been a family reunion. Travis Tritt, Ted Nugent, fucking Kid Rock, man. This is America. I might as well go ahead and pull the curtain back. I'm going to pull the curtain back. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the United States Republican Convention. Here we go. Woo! Listen, if you're a Democrat, I love you too. Listen, all I know is when it comes time to seriously fuck January 6th, that was cute. When it comes time to march down Pennsylvania Avenue, I want to be on your side. That's all I'm saying. Last born in the backwoods of a shoe-making town, fired up some rock and roll, baby, so your mother's could book in jail. Why are you listening to Dixie? Well, I'm a rebel with a dream, man. I'm a rebel, the world they go round and round. When they think of my new state, they still say, Jackyl, baby! you like it or whether you don't, that's the